And gentlemen, thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Zhong. I'm 16 years old. I grew born and grew up in Hunan. It is a very beautiful city. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. My habits are listening to music, reading game, and reading book. There are four people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my brother, and me. We love each other very much. My English used to be very poor, and I felt terrible about myself. I even considered myself a total failure. I had no goals, no dreams, and no hope for the future. When I started at Hunan English Center, I began to train. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. I kept up early every morning and during this scrutiny. I read English before and after every meal. I practiced every word, every sentence, and every personality. I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined and I have a good habit. I always try my best to influence the people around me. Every day my pronunciation gets better, every day my vocabulary increases, every day my confidence grows, every day I help more people. Hunan English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hunan English Center to everyone I meet. Thank you very much for listening to me.